This guy's Jamin Davis. The reason why I like Jamin Davis, guys, his draft capital. Now, listen, his first year, he didn't have a great year, but I still drafted him in a lot of draft in IDP leagues because of his draft capital. He was a top 15 pick. He was one of the first linebackers off the board for the Washington Commanders. So, guys, this guy is another weak side linebacker in a 4-3. He plays the same position as Pete Warner. And this guy was throwing to the ball. Now, listen, is he as good as Pete Warner? Might not be. Well, he wasn't last year, but this year, I think he has a chance to be on that level, right? So I'm taking Jamin Davis because of his draft capital and also his athletic ability. This guy runs, he's 4'5", he's big and he's fast, right? He just needed to learn the system, the wrong reverse system. And I think he's learning that system. He's been watching Thomas Davis. He's been watching Luke. You know, that's what Ron Rivera is putting on the board for him to try to, like, be like, right?